currently, Helen, the times are pretty tough down there. I noticed northern New South Wales is still in what they term intense drought. How's that going down there?
Well, life is a roller coaster, and right now we're at the bottom of the roller coaster, going left and right and back again. Some days are better than others, and yeah, it's just devastating. We have an average rainfall in a normal year of 30 inches. This year we have had 3, and last year we had less than 15. So our country is just brown, nothing is growing, and the predictions are that summer will be very light on rain as well. So we're looking at a long recovery process when it does finally rain. Life can be tough, and it's tough for a lot of people all around the district.
Okay.
Everywhere you look, it's brown.
How can we, as the church, respond to this? How do we help and pray for you people?
You pray for courage, that people get up each day and face what is in front of them, and pray that people will come and visit farmers. It's the social contact that helps farmers and their wives get through the daily grind. And it is a daily grind, like you're feeding sheep every day, and it's something that's got to be done. It's hard going out there feeding animals. It's not just sheep. Some people are feeding cattle, some people are carting water. They're carting water into towns now. So, yeah, pray that the communities will get alongside each other and have the conversations that need to happen on an informal basis. They don't really need to be formal stuff. It just needs to be an informal conversation that reminds you that you're not the only one going through this. Because when you're on your own, it's very easy to believe that you're the only one struggling, but you're not.